From Morpeth, I'm taking the coastal road through Warkworth and Alnmouth, stopping off at Craster, which is famous for one thing.
How are you?
Very well, pleased to meet you.
And you too. I've got to have a pair of kippers, please.
I suppose you have. That's
everyone I talk to talks about these Craster kippers. What makes them so special, then?
Well, the smokehouses were built in 1856, and we still do them in the traditional way. There's no dyes or anything like that. It's all the smoke that turns them into lovely colour.
Fantastic. They look amazing. Do they taste good?
Excellent.
I knew you were going to say that. Well, I tell you what, I'm in need of a walk after all that food, which is just as well, because you can't really visit this part of Northumberland without taking a look at what was one of the largest and grandest castles in the north of England, Dunstanborough.